If you can't get a verification code for your Apple ID in your trusted device, then let us see what to do. Now, the first thing that you have to check is whether the device that you think is a trusted device is actually a trusted device or not. For that one, what you have to do is you have to access your Apple ID. You can do it by using a computer or by using your iPhone. So what I will do is I will go to settings. I will go to the name at the top here, and if I scroll down, I can see some of the devices here. So here you have to look for Apple devices like this one. If I open it, and you can see this device is trusted device. So what you have to do is you have to make sure that the device which you think as a trusted device is actually listed here or not, and only Apple devices will be a trusted device. Now suppose if there is no trusted device here, then what you have to do is you have to add that device as a trusted device for your Apple ID, and that you can do by simply using your Apple ID in that device. Now the next thing is, in place of trusted device, you can also use trusted phone number to get the verification code. For example, let me go to Apple ID again, and if I go to password and security, let us see what happens. You will see some phone numbers here. In my case, I have two phone numbers. So these phone numbers are trusted phone numbers for my Apple ID. I can get the verification code in these phone numbers also. So make sure that you have entered the correct phone number as trusted phone number for the Apple ID. Now in case, even if the phone numbers are entered here and if you are not getting the verification code, then what you do is go to settings, scroll down, and you have to look for messages. And here, if you scroll down, then you can see there is an option, filter unknown senders. So make sure that this option is not enabled. If it is enabled, then you might not be able to receive the verification code from unknown numbers. Also, the other thing is, make sure that your phone is not in this airplane mode. If your phone is in airplane mode, then disable the airplane mode. Also disable the do not disturb mode if it is enabled. Now the device from where you want to get a verification code, you have to have internet connection for the device. So make sure that the devices, both the one which is sending the verification code and the other which is going to receive the verification code, both of them, they have internet connection. Try to open any website or play any YouTube videos to make sure that there is internet connection in the devices. Suppose if there is no internet connection, then what you do is restart the phone, restart the Wi-Fi router to make sure that there will be internet connection in your device. Now one more thing, if everything is okay but still if you are not able to receive the verification code, then what you can do is you can use any of the trusted device to receive the verification code for your Apple ID. For example, this device is listed as a trusted device. What I will do is I will go to settings. I will go to name at the top here. I will go to password and security. And if I scroll down, there is an option here, get verification code. So tap on it and you will be able to receive the verification code for your Apple ID. So do all of these things and hopefully you should be able to get the verification code for your Apple ID. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.